inside defensive tackle for Alabama.
Veteran offensive line, and Tamu is dumped. Christian Miller, the line. Want to make sure they have the right play on this key fourth down. Four-man Alabama rush, but they still get pressure on, and a sack. Christian Miller.
One hand to grab a jersey and pulling to the ground. Third and 11. Murray from the pocket. Hit and knocked down again. It was Christian Miller on the blitz.
And getting the ball to midfield.
Far their longest play of the game, and on the next play, it's all Crimson Tide in the backfield as you see Christian Miller there.
I'm thinking about bringing a blitz in the middle. They back out of it. Garantano hit, trying to throw. The ball is loose. Christian Miller, I think, is on top of it.
Safety's cheated way over. It had to be a tip on the play, and never had an idea that Xavier McKinney was coming on this backside.